We're working to find out if anyone was injured in a crash inside the Liberty Tubes. Happened around 2:30 on the inbound side. Two vehicles that were damaged were towed from the scene.